My mother was diagnosed with breast cancer at 52. And she had a later stage breast cancer because she didn't present with a lump or any of the more obvious symptoms. And she passed away a couple years later. I was very young at the time. I was just finishing college, and that really impacted my life. When my doctor mentioned ABUS, I was curious about what the technology was. I was very happy to hear that it was a technology that didn't add any radiation to my exams. When she was going to order my mammogram for me, she suggested that I have the ABUS exam as well. So she felt it was prudent to start looking at the breast tissue with a little bit more information. For me, having the peace of mind of a little bit more information, really, it means a lot to me, and it matters to me because I do have four children of my own, and I very much want to get to be an old woman and have that time with them as well. Given my family history and what happened with my mom, I'm that friend who bugs their friends to go make sure they get their mammograms every year. Since I learned about ABUS and how it works differently with different types of breast tissue, I've been encouraging all my friends to ask their doctors what their breast density is like, and I've been asking them to find out if they are eligible for ABUS. I think having the ABUS exam along with my mammogram every year will help me to feel like the doctors are getting the complete picture of what's going on inside my breast tissue.